Well, it's the first album we're making as robots. So I don't think it's a completely robot.